morning. Welcome to GR Bay Stand, where we are to explain about our products, GR Bay Amplifier. And we love the thing, the philosophy to respect the sound. And so, in fact, we are happy of the pure sound because we love the pure sound, the head, the heart, the finger sound. Our products are home and made in Italy with 5 years warranty. And let me show a little bit about the Amplify. It's going to be a cube with GR1 heads inside. Cube is a really, really little bit weight. It's a perfect and trustable quality. It is a 2.8 inch, really, really easy to transport. With a Pure Sound Mini 1, it's really perfect. With a 350 RMS, 4-ohm watt, really, really cool. With a bass, middle, high, bright, and the possibility to select 400 or 800 mid frequency and the deep control. When a hooks in, the pre post EQ and headphone output with gain and master. With a 5-year warranty too. We had a GR1 pure amp with only gain input and the master output. With a perfect, we love the really sounds pure of the amplifier of the bass, because we, for us, it's very important to respect the sound of the hover instrument, the sound of hover bass, and the sound of hover finger. There is a 1-15 inch with a ceramic tweeter. All the amplifier have a ceramic tweeter. It's a 1-15 inch. 2-12 cabinet with a GR1 with 1,400 watts. You have two output, 700 watt each one. 700 watt here, 700 watt here. We have two output from a total of 1,400 watts. It's the same. We have a bass, middle frequency with three different frequency that you can select. The pure amp possibility with two bypass all equalization, middle, low, high, middle, with the three different frequency that you can select, the high, and bright, and deep. The high volume, headphone volume, headphones output, aux in, master number one, master number two, 700 watt each one, and the possibility to change a LED configuration. And when you mute, with the mute, you have the tuner incorporated in. We have a GR1 700 watt with only one, respect this other one, it's two output, it's one output. With a new mini cube, 1-12 woofer in the two configuration, which this material is a new material, and this water material is like this. We have the possibility to customize all the cabinet, the color of the cabinet, the material of the cabinet, and the possibility to customize the head with all the photo you want, all the dancing you like to want on a headphone or the head. And the 410 woofer, it's the massive for you want a big volume. 5 years warranty with GR1 1800 watt with RMX with 4-ohm. And the most important thing I would like to show you, this dual is one channel, with two channel that you can select with a pedal board that you can connect with an Ethernet cable. With a channel one, you can do channel two, you can both channel one and channel two, and you can model, okay? On the channel one, you have the same of GR 800, GR1. You have both one GR1 up and another one GR1 with overdrive. And more important, that we have the overdrive and the drive commander inside a dual. And you can bring with the same command, the LED switch, the tuner inside incorporated, and the tune master, and the possibility to select on the head or with the pedal board. Here we have the new products too. This is the GR Bass Pure Drive pedal board with the same EQ of the GR1, But we have a tuner, a driver, with overdrive, with the blend and the master of overdrive, and you can switch on, switch off. You can switch on the driver. You can mute, and when you mute, immediately we go to the tuner with the pre-post, with the output, with input and the power supply. Yeah, very very easy, very very easy to transfer. And the new product too, there is the GHR headphones that increase the sound straight here to your ear with the pure bass sound in your head. So this is the product with the philosophy, I repeat, respect the sound, which is not colored sound, it's a neutral sound, the sound of your head, the sound of your bass, the sound of your finger. And I hope you enjoy it, and thank you so much. Grazie, ciao.